Breaking news just into the Wavy newsroom. Golf legend Lee Elder has passed away. His death was tweeted this morning by the PGA Tour. Elder was the first black man to play in the Masters tournament in 1975. He won four tournaments while on the PGA Tour. At this time, no cause of death has been revealed. Lee Elder was 87 years old.